macOS Monterey has received a critical update, version 12.5.1. And the reason for that is, as Apple states, that an application can run arbitrary code with kernel privileges. That means that any software on your Mac could perform actions that normally requires administrator privileges, so that the security function of the macOS system doesn't work as supposed to be. As far as unsupported Macs, I have good news for you. There hasn't been any new version of OpenCore be released, so you don't need to update OpenCore. You can just update your macOS as with a supported Mac. So just go ahead, click the Apple, say about this Mac, software update, and then the update should pop up. If the update doesn't show up, you maybe have to change the spoofing level of SMBIOS in your OpenCore. Whoa. Okay, no problem. I will explain it in very easy way. You just start the Legacy Patcher, you go to the settings, and then you go to the SMBIOS settings. And at the top, there you can select which spoofing level the OpenCore uses. Spoofing means it fakes different hardware. So it fakes a newer Mac, and that is the reason why there should be the updates showing up. If you switch that to moderate, then go back to the main menu, you say build and install OpenCore, and choose your hard disk as destination, then just reboot, and you changed the spoofing level. And now the update should show up on your Mac. And I have very good news for you, my new ultimate guide of unsupported Macs with macOS Monterey or Ventura has nearly been finished. Let me just give you a quick glance at it. This is the ultimate guide how to run the newest macOS Monterey or even Ventura on old unsupported Macs. And it will premiere next Saturday, August 27th, here on my channel. The exact time you will see when you subscribe to the channel and click the bell for notification. And then I hope to see you all next Saturday on a live premiere, and I will be there for questions and answers, and I have another surprise for you next Saturday. So see you soon.